Hello and welcome to an update for the Barrhaven real estate market for the month of September 2022. And if you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So in Barrhaven, what happened in September is that there were 96 homes sold, and that was a fairly significant decline of about 33% over September of last year. Now, the average price of a Barrhaven home is now about $670,000. Get this, remember, 670. In Orleans, the same house on average is just 630. And if you lived in Canada, that average price is now $704,000. So Barrhaven's kind of in the middle between the three major suburban areas. In terms of residential prices, that's anything other than a condo, the average price is now about $701,000. And that's a decline of about 7% over last year. Condominiums, the average price is now $451,000. And that's an increase of almost 9% over last year. And there's more inventory on the market, so as one might expect, it's taking a little longer to sell, and Barrhaven homes are selling on average in 23 days.